What's up, ladies? Welcome back to my channel. I'm your girl Lorna Marie. Today for you, we're doing what's in my toddler diaper bag video. This is everything as a mom of four that I bring with me on the go to be prepared for every situation and scenario possible. Let's face it, as a mom, we know if it can go wrong, it probably will. I'm doing a whole series here on my channel for baby and toddler. My next video is going to be my restaurant bag. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that little bell notification so you're notified every single time I post a video. If you feel like depositing some positive energies into the universe, give your girl a thumbs up. I would so appreciate it. I just started my new website. I will be linking that down below. It has exclusive content, everything that you need in one place, including all of my favorites. So if you want to see what I pack as a mom of four in my toddler diaper bag to stay organized and prepared for every scenario, then just keep watching. All right, you guys, so I am going to get into what is in this bag. This is my toddler diaper bag. It has everything that I need. I know it looks kind of fancy because I have this little thingamabobber here from YSL. But this is not a YSL bag, only this little piece is. So I bought this bag from Amazon and I just looked it up because I want it to be something that was black and leather and something that my husband could carry and not look like a freak. Now I feel like once your babies are a little bit bigger, you don't have to have as big of a bag. I just think you need to be super organized, pare it down to your necessities and bring what you absolutely need. Get into this bad boy. So inside I have a bag within a bag. I like organizing my bags because I feel like if this needs to go separately from the bag, it can. I can pull it out and just bring this bag and leave everything else in the car. It's smaller and more condensed, and this is just my diapering stuff. So what I have in here, so I bought this off of Amazon, by the way, and it has a little heart applique that I stuck on here to make it a little bit more fancy, but it's clear because I want to be able to see everything inside. I have two different size diapers, one for my son, one for my daughter. I use the Honest Company. I cannot speak any better of the Honest Company. Not only is it Jessica Alba's company, she's fabulous, but they have amazing products. So one thing that I always order are these cute flower pattern diapers. I love these, you guys. I can't even get over it. They also have like baseball themed diapers. Whenever my son wears the Giants diapers, everybody's like, oh my gosh, where are those from? They're from Honest. And I get a monthly subscription. And the hack is they give you 25% off three items. And what I was doing is buying my formula. My daughter's just getting over formula now, but I would buy three containers every single time. And you know, organic formula gets pricey. So I ordered that and got 25% off every single time. Loved it. So anyways, another favorite product from Honest that I have in here is this Honest Soothing Bottom Wash. This is amazing. You guys, if you're a new mom out there and you don't know about this, you need to get this spray. This is one of the things that a lot of people don't know about, but if you get a poop and it's nasty, because they're toddlers and their poops are starting to change, ugh, you need this bottom spray. Sometimes, this may be TMI, but if it gets dry and it gets stuck to their butt, you just spray a little bit of this and it comes off really easy with a wipe. Also, if it smells really bad and you know how sometimes they still stink after and you don't have to put them in the shower because you're on the go and it's just not possible, you take this spray, you just give them a little spray. I like to cover their eyes because it does give a good mist, but I give them a little spray and it just makes it smell so much better. And it's nice too for other people changing your kids a diaper, like grandmas, aunties, or babysitters, and I just tell them, use this spray. It will help you. It's magical. All right, then, so that stays in the back of this little thing here, as well as my Honest diaper cream. So this diaper cream formula is a lot more, I would say, liquidy, not liquidy, thinner. It has a thinner consistency than Desitin or something else, but I still like it better because of the ingredients. So that's a personal preference. It's up to you guys if you want to use Desitin, whatever it is. I stick it in the back right here. And then I also, now I wanted to show you this because I put my powder and all of the creams in a bag, inside the bag, inside a bag. Ridiculous, but I do. So I stick it in these little, all this goes in here. I'm not doing it right now, because I don't know if you can see, but the powder spilt in here. And thank goodness I used another little pouch. That's a hack. Don't just start sticking things in your diaper bag or in your, you know, little compartments. Find something else so just in case like this happens, they're all in one thing. So now I can just wipe it down. Nothing else was messed up, not the inside of my diaper bag, and we're good to go. And I don't have it right now, but I usually just wedge my baby wipes right in here. So then, now this goes in the front section right in front of that, no, excuse me, the back section. So this sounds weird to think this deep into where you put your bags and your, you know, your bags within your bag, but if there's pockets like there is right here in the front of this bag, I don't like to put something like this because it gets caught and then it's hard to pull out and put back in. I like to put this bag in the back where there's one zipper pocket and not these two like open pockets to get stuck. So then I put this one that's flatter and easier to just, and this one just stays in place, so it's nice for this bag to just slide right on in. Now, this is a bag. I love these clear pouches. I feel like these are a dupe for the expensive ones floating around on Instagram. They have smaller sizes that are about three, maybe like 3/4 of the size of this one. They go pretty flat and I just love that they're clear, you can see everything, and I got these off of Amazon. Link will be in the down bar. But I put one outfit for each child and one pair of socks for each kid. I don't put their jackets in here because we have a separate jacket bag that stays in the car. My whole family has one. We live in San Diego near the beach, so we always have to have a light jacket on us. This is a great way to keep your outfits here and nice and compact. Next, I have this pharmacy to go. Basically, it has all of our medication and everything you could possibly think of. I'm just gonna go through it really quick just so you know what I like to keep on me. I mean, this is a diaper bag video. I'm keeping it real on what I keep in here. I have nail clippers. I always, always keep these because you can cut things off, not fingers, but you can cut like tags or whatever you need, and I have different sizes in here. It has tweezers, a nail file. If you're a girl, sometimes when you got a hangnail, you just have to deal with it. So I have that in here. I have a little bag of Band-Aids. I keep that inside. I have Alka-Seltzer. You never know when heartburn attacks. And if you've had heartburn, you know. It's the worst. I have baby Tylenol. My baby is in the teething stage. She just poked through her first two little bottom teeth, and she's one, and those were her first teeth, so I know her other ones are gonna be coming with a vengeance. So we have baby Tylenol ready to go. I also keep packs of these, which I got off of Amazon, little packs of Tylenol, which I love these. I keep a lip balm. This is just baby lips. It's just something that I had. I stuck in here. I have clear eyes. I always have this. I wear contacts, so does my husband. Like I said, we're by the beach a lot, so definitely like to have this on us. And what's crazy is I also have a lot of this in my purse. And even though I already have it in there, I still keep it in my diaper bag. Sometimes I won't bring my purse and I'll grab my wallet and I still wanna have stuff on me. Or sometimes I don't have my diaper bag on me and I still want it on me. So my suggestion is, if you wanna be prepared, you just have multiple things in different bags that you might be taking. I also have other ones in my car. So if you wanna see how I organize my purse, I have a whole video on that that I'll list down in the down bar for you guys. But I have I have Q-tips, I have Dayquil. So this is a little container that I got. This is a hack. I got this off of Amazon. It's for paint for little kids where you squirt, you know, little amounts of paint, but I cut them off and I use them individually so I can put little tiny, you know, sizes of products in here. But I have Neosporin. So I use a Q-tip and I swab it on and I put this there and it's mommy to the rescue. Then, like I said, I wear contacts and I have to have contact solution at all times. And that is all that's in my first aid pharmacy bag, whatever you wanna call it. Okay, so I have two little pockets right here and I like to just have an extra little set, but I keep these little gold coins. This is not for my 1-year-old, but my 2-year-old. As we know, 2-year-olds can throw fits when you're trying to be places like appointments or sit at a restaurant at the end with friends and you're just sitting there having a good conversation and not ready to go yet. So I would just pull one of these out and give it to him if I just need to buy a little bit of time. I don't reward with food and I don't like giving him too much sweets, but there's a time for everything. And I also, in this pocket, I'm out, but I keep little lollipops. Lollipops are good, they're messy, but if you put a bib on them, I think they're good to go. It just helps the meltdown situation. If he's having a meltdown and I'm out and I'm trying not to disrupt anybody else, I say, here you go, buddy. It's not an all the time thing, but it's for those special situations. And as a mom, you know when it's a special situation. So in this back pocket here, I like to keep Lysol wipes and Lysol spray. I like it to have easy access so I can grab it super quickly, because if I'm at the grocery store, I want to wipe the cart down. If I'm at somewhere and I want to spray a handle or whatever it is, I just have these accessible and ready to go. I also keep sanitizer in this back pocket, but I ran out and I had to replace it, but I also keep that back here. That's it. That was everything that I carry inside this bag. It's pared down, it's perfect, everything fits in super snug, and that's how I like it. I don't wanna bring too much stuff, but I wanna have enough to where I'm prepared. I wanted to give you guys a sneak peek of what's in my next video. It's my restaurant and feeding bag. All right, ladies, that was my what's in my toddler diaper bag video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you guys haven't done so already, subscribe, hit that little bell notification, and give your girl a thumbs up. If you've made it to the end of the video, I truly appreciate it. Thank you for being here and supporting my channel. Until next time, I'm always your girl, Lorna Marie. Bye. Whole series, like I said, so what's wrong with me? Diaper bag video. What's in my toddler?